We're not letting him go yet, guys. Extra fly. Shooting the player. For the day you die, you gonna touch the sky. You gonna touch the sky, baby girl. Testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly.
Are we good to go?
For the day you die, you gonna touch the sky.
We back at home, baby.
Sky high. I'm sky high.
Nobody underneath them. Wow. Wow. That is amazing. Okay. Am I clear to drop the bag? It's clear. No one's underneath me for this. It's fine.
Correct. It's a great time. Okay. And you're right at the airport.
Bag. We'll be able I'm holding parachute up. Firmly.
Hey. Hey.
How are you?
Good, and you?
Yeah, great.
Okay, how high are we right now? 21. So, David, we're through 21,000 feet. If they don't dump ballast soon, I'm going to, I want you to look down now and see if you can see your a potential landing area. So, are you guys, are you guys good for him to, I'm not saying jump right this second, but you're good for him to jump at any moment? 24? 24? Wait 200 more feet. Wait 200 more feet. Sounds good, but make sure you pick a nice spot. You know, if you have to turn and pick somewhere farther away that's better, do that.
Are there power lines next to this road?
There is a skinny set right alongside the road. I can hear you, David. Okay, David, this is Luke on the backup radio. Can you hear me? David, I'm on the backup radio. We can't hear you. Just land a nice big flare and get out of the ravine. Flare, 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 flare. Yeah.
Feels good to be home, baby. Feels good to be home.
Yeah, beautiful. Where's Dessa? Where's Dessa?